I know your record, Mr. Alvarez. Came up in Harlem, rode around with Cottonmouth in the late 90s, spent some time at Spofford, Sing Sing, then you made it to the big time, went to Seagate.
Is that the dude you mentioned?
Yeah, that's him.
What you want to do?
See if he bends or breaks.
See, I'm of the mind that we stomp your ass and find a new dude to fight for Rackham. Especially since you're trying to expose some shit that's going on at Seagate.
Bloody hell. It's not exactly the Ritz, is it?
Mrs. Slattery. Me and the boys was just wondering if you could, do the voice.
Jackass.
Whatever.
Where have you been?
I wrote a book in the time you were gone.
And you'll never see me coming.
Look at this guy. What is so special about him? I mean, I had an army of robots. What's he got? He's got some dumb accent?
This that grade A military Justin Hammer level shit.
This is a kinetic kill sidewinder vehicle with a secondary cyclotrimethylene trinitramine RDX burst. It's capable of busting the bunker under the bunker you just busted. If it were any smarter, it'd write a book. A book that would make Ulysses look like it was written in crayon. And would read it to you. This is my Eiffel Tower. This is my Rachmaninoff's Third, my Pieta. It's completely elegant, it's bafflingly beautiful, and it's capable of reducing the population of any standing structure to zero. I call it the ex-wife.
I got something to show you.
Russian?
Ukrainian, I think. Eastern European connection.
Kevlar.
Must have a South American hookup. It's heavy duty, military grade.
Nie martw się, będziesz bezpieczny. To wszystko pracuje. Idź tam, stój jeszcze dalej. Stój, dobrze. Tam.
This ain't shit.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
That is the illest shit I've ever seen in my life. Are you serious?
Based on a prototype by Hammer, the rounds are a composite, invisible to metal detectors. And they incinerate forensic evidence, so they are untraceable.
What kind of metal does that?
Nothing from this earth.
The incident.
That's what I hear. Yo, if you wanted to kill Jesus, that's the bullet you'd use. That's why they called the Judas.
What's up?
We're supposed to have an agent on that roof.
Thanks to Agent Johnson. Thank you so much. Oh.
Get down!
Stand
clear! I've got eyes on the shooter.
Yuri Zykin, Russian national, ex-KGB, ex-Hydra. S.H.I.E.L.D. thought you died in the battle over the fridge. Well, it's too bad you didn't. You killed a S.H.I.E.L.D. agent, tried to kill the director with exploding bullets. They don't sell those at Walmart yet. Who's your supplier?
I could think of a few fools I'd love to baptize with that joint. how do I get them?
One of two ways. You pay for it. Or you ask Diamondback to handle Carl Lucas for you.
Hey, Carl. One Judas for another.
have a lawyer friend who can help.
Oh, really?